even as the Delhi government and the Delhi police are doing whatever it can, along with the health workers and the doctors, in fact, keep a strong vigil across the national capital. We are at this moment in the popular Bengali market, just adjacent to the Connaught Place, Delhi. You can see the Delhi police personnel keeping a very close watch, and this is one of the areas that's been barricaded and common people are not being allowed inside at any cost, because the priority for the government and the Delhi police is to in fact take stringent steps, because this is Bengali market area, one of the areas that has been kept completely sanitized at this moment. Of course, across the national capital, there are about 20 hotspots, small areas that have been completely kept in a stringent lockdown mode by the government and the police because they fear there could be community spread in that area. Of course, food is also being distributed to the migrant laborers in different schools of Delhi. Delhi police also doing its part and responsibility in the national capital. At this moment, the cases, unfortunately, are only rising across India. And that's why the priority for the government in the national capital is to stop the spread of this global pandemic here in India's national capital. Reporting from the Bengali market here in New Delhi, this is Aditya Raj Kaul.